Welcome back to HD Beauty Educational Video Series channel. Are you worried about your weight loss? Don't worry, in this video you learn about the how to lose your 10 pounds in 3 days. The 3-day diet to lose 10 pounds is a very low calorie diet and quick weight loss program intended to help people jumpstart long-term weight loss programs or slim down quickly for an upcoming event such as a wedding or a cruise. The 3-day diet to lose 10 pounds can be followed as directed below. Substitutions to the 3-day diet to lose 10 pounds are listed below after the original diet. Day 1. Breakfast, black coffee, water, or tea, half of a grapefruit or pink grapefruit juice, and one slice of toast with 1 or 2 tablespoons of peanut butter. Lunch, black coffee, water, or tea, 1/2 cup of water packed tuna, and 1 slice of dry toast. Dinner, black coffee, water, or tea, 3 ounces lean meat, 1 cup green beans, 1 cup beets, 1 cup vanilla ice cream, and 1 small apple. Day 2. Breakfast, black coffee, water, or tea, 1 egg, any style, 1 banana, some versions say 1/2 banana, and 1 slice of dry toast. Lunch, black coffee, water, or tea, 1 cup of cottage cheese, and 5 saltine crackers. Dinner, black coffee, water, or tea, 2 hot dogs, 1/2 cup carrots, 1 cup broccoli, or cabbage, 1 banana, some versions say 1/2 banana, and 1/2 cup vanilla ice cream. Day 3. Breakfast, black coffee, water, or tea, 5 saltine crackers, 1 egg, or 1 slice cheddar cheese, and 1 4-ounce glass of apple juice. Lunch, black coffee, water, or tea, 1 hard-boiled egg, 1 small apple, and 1 slice of dry toast. Dinner, black coffee, water, or tea, 1 cup tuna, chicken, or turkey, 1 cup cauliflower or green beans, 1 cup beets, 1 cup cantaloupe or 1 small apple, and 1/2 cup vanilla ice cream. I hope these tips can help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which for you? Please share with us. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel if you want to see more videos.